What's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another super duper special episode of Let's Play Terraria. Probably the second last episode. Ooh, it's so Christmassy. So, yep, it is time. Where is everybody? Hello? Everyone's dying over there, that's fine. We gotta move? I guess we gotta move around a little bit. Uh-oh. Wait, oh, we're on wave 3 already! I haven't even killed anything yet! Ooh, look at Nutcrackers! Aw, oh, adorable. Adorable! Oh! Oh no, I'm sore with slain! Yeah, we are now doing that Frostmoon event, which is like the last and apparently hardest event of the game. Don't know if it's more difficult than, we're on wave 5 already, so in other words, scary things are- Oh, there's the Quill and Splinterling. Oh boy, they take a little bit of damage, don't they? Cool, it's like a little rock ballet of Christmas. Okay, I guess it's not really rock. I don't know. Anyways, Elfcopter. The hell is an Elfcopter? Oh, that's an Elfcopter. Oh, for some reason I thought it'd be like a big pumpkin. That's not, I know that's not even like the final boss for this. So, I have a little bit more of an accurate timer this time. Julia's left! No! I don't know what's gonna happen if I can't beat this. I'm hoping I don't need traps, because I don't like traps very much. I find them very annoying to use, as I've explained over and over again, so I should shut up about it, because who cares, right? Nobody care. Nobody ever scream. Wow. Ooh, wow. Oh, I never buffed myself. That probably would have been a good idea. Oopsies, I made a poopsies. Zombie elf. There's a zombie elf. What is that? Where did that come from? I don't know, we should probably refresh these real quick, like. Ooh, there's Santa Claus himself. Whoa, Santa NKI. What does NKI stand for? Are those random letters, or does it actually mean something, I wonder? I was curious when game developers do, like, robots, and they give them, like, crazy letters. Like, do those actually mean something? Whoa! Zombie explode. Wow, it's like freaking Hunger Games! Actually, go down here and collect these hearts. There we go. They don't need no freaking Nurse Joy to save us. Yet. Wave 7. Ooh. Whoa, he gets a skeleton face on. Oh, that's funny. Krampus! That was a movie. Is that an ancient legend? That would be an ancient legend. I don't know. Like an actual legend. I don't know why it'd be ancient for necessarily. Nutcracker, that's disgusting. Oh, there's Krampus! Oh, is it? Oh, Satan Claus? Freaking Satan Claus ruining lives. Oh boy. Alright, 3 minutes in on wave 8. Hopefully we can do this. I seriously do not know what I'm gonna do if I can't do this. Also, this takes at most 10 minutes, so what am I gonna do for the last 10 minutes of this episode? I don't know. I managed to fill it for last time though, so maybe we'll have to see what happens here. With all them hearts. This is really nice, all the hearts fall on the ground, so whenever I need health, I can just fly down there real quick, like. 4 minutes here, so I'm gonna refresh my crystals. They only last 2 minutes, as I found out, and I kept forgetting about, and really need to pay more attention to, because those will actually help me a heck of a lot. I know Ice Queen is the ultimate monster in this, so once she shows up, I'm a little bit worried. She hasn't shown up yet. Kind of worries me a bit. I don't know how hard she's gonna be to defeat. She'll probably on wave 10, right? I'd imagine wave 10 would be the wave. Would be the wave time to show up, you know? Stupid dancing. Alright. Die! Die, ever scream, die with your freaking. Ooh, he said like pistols out. Oh, there we go. Elf helicopter, Krampus. No, not yet, hey? Is that like the final boss maybe? Ooh, I was gonna go down there and click the heart, but that's a bad idea. I can't reach him from there. There we go. Gilbert, no! He was my best friend. I guess these guys give me more effective. Oh, my thing's disappeared. There you go. Okay. Oh, y'all need to die, please. All of you need to die, please. I have about 6 minutes of night left, and we have 5 rounds to go. Oh, I don't know, man. Well, then again, night's not even half over yet, so. Hopefully, we can do this. Ha ha ha. A little nervous. Gotta watch our health as well. There's no hearts down there. Oh, I guess there's a few. There's Krampus himself taking a big cramp. Oh, there she is! Oh, the Ice Queen. Alright, here we go. Let's see what happens here. Ooh, she's kinda cute looking. Wait, what? That's weird. Don't say that. That's weird. Wow, she's not easy to hit. Come down here, Ice Queen. Come down here. I have a present for you. I know you're supposed to be the one giving me presents. Wait, that's Santa Claus. What am I talking about? Well, she's dead, I think. Is she dead? Nope, she's not. She's just attacking. That is a crazy attack. We have 11. 5 minutes in. Hopefully we get this. Oh, hopefully she'll give me enough things, you know? Can I buff yet? No, I can't. My crystal's still good. My crystal's up here to be good still. Let's refresh them. Oh, where's my mouse? There's my mouse. Bam. Oopsies, I didn't mean to do that. Okay though, not a big deal. I think it's five. Punch some of these hearts, shall we? There we go. Alright, I guess I should really just concentrate on her and let my friends, all my summonables take care of the rest of this stuff, shouldn't I? Wave 11, alright, this is kind of worrying a little bit. I don't mind really hitting her, there we go. Yeti! Have you seen Yetis yet? Is that a normal thing? I don't know. Maybe it is, they're just having to pay enough attention. Well, I guess I'll pay attention, see if I can see a Yeti and see what happens. There's another Ice Queen. Pay attention to nothing but the Ice Queen! How much health does she have? I can't really tell. 40,000? Is that what it says? Probably. Yeah, it's not gonna be 34,000. Okay, ooh, I'm actually getting a little low on health here. Oh boy. I'm entirely sure what was hitting me so hard there. I don't know. Whoa! I was grounded by something! What was that? I don't know. Oh boy. Uh-oh. 30 seconds till I can heal again. Oh man, this is a little bit scary. Go down here and collect some hearts real quick. Wow, I'm not even collecting the hearts! Come on, man, collect the hearts, please! Okay, she's dead. Good. Okay, yeah, this is harder, alright. I'm actually a little bit in danger of dying. Oh, I should have done that! I had full health! I'm a fool for love. For this Ice Queen, because I love her. Wave 12. There's my mouse. It's so hard, it just blends in. Come on, Ice Queen. I think this should bring me a wave. 13, right? We have 2 minutes in a bit. This is over. Alright, listen here, you need to die, please. 200 health! There we go! 13, alright! 2.5 minutes to do this. Oh no! Don't click the hearts! I keep thinking of a little bit about... Alright, go, fly! Where's my thing? There it is. Can I heal yet? No, just about, though. Not yet. Okay, let's heal now. Getting a little bit spooked. Two more rounds. So I guess we only need to reach round 15, so... One more. Oh my god. Okay, so she does ground me. I think that's her. She's like, you're grounded, asshole. Okay. Get a little bit scared here. Ooh, you little doggy. Stop. 30 seconds till we can use. Okay, maybe we should go, let's go talk to Nurse Joy real quick. Go on, Nurse Joy. There we go. Okay. It's fine. All hunky dory. We're so close. She's dead. Oh, she's the one that chops all the time. Oh, that's Yeti. He doesn't have much health, so he's probably been around. I haven't noticed him. I'm a horrible, horrible guy. Let's place these. Throw my dragon around still? Sure do. There we go. We're so close. Oh, no. We only have a little over a minute till it's daytime, though. Come on. We need some Ice Queens. Last round cut up here. Ice Queen, time to NK, blah 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 blah. Oh god. Now I definitely see why this is like the end game thing. Alright, we're a little low on health here. Wow. What? I failed it! No way. Are you kidding me? What could I have done differently? Traps is the obvious answer. Wow, I still had over a round left to go there. Did I even get any good drops? I didn't. Razor Pine. Oh, that was actually the one that, it's a sword, right? Oh, no, it's not. What? Oh, it's magic. That's cool. Wow. That sucks. What's down here? Oh, I thought I saw a weapon or something. I thought I saw some gold, but I guess it was just a piece of gold. Holy crap! Man. I don't know what I could have done differently. I was thinking off screen. Maybe I could make an arena, much like up here. Maybe I could make the same arena, just on the grounds. You know? I could put my nurse down there, and then I can literally stand there, attack all the things, and not worry about a gosh dang thing. So, I guess we're gonna have to wait till night. Do I even have enough stuff to make another one? What does it take again? Excuse me, going through all my notes. I'm panicking! 20 silk. Okay, yeah. I have enough supplies to make another present. Okay, so I guess off screen, I'm gonna wait for it to become night, and I'm gonna build an arena, much like up there. I'll probably actually just use this house. There's really not much of a point to not do that. Put my nurse down there. Make a little, nice little, a little, pool of honey for me to stand in. Use my heart lamp. Then I won't have to worry about health at all, and everything will be fine. We'll beat it, and then we'll win the game. So, I'll talk to you guys in a few minutes. What's going on, buddy? Wait, this is the middle of the episode. Ah, I'm silly. Alright, hold on, actually, let me start the timer here. I made a little dome here. Oh, I need to get in here first. Oh, shit. Alright, come on now. Come on now! I can't get in there! Come on, come on, come on, come on, there we go. Oh, good lord, this is a bad start. Alright. Portal! Portal 2! My favorite games ever, hey! This is not gonna work! This is not gonna work because they get down there! Oh, no! Oh no, I guess I can put my guy down there, but that's not gonna even work. That's not gonna work. I need to get down here. Oh, my staff gets down there though. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. Oh, that's the present. I was like, oh, what was in there? Doesn't matter. Actually, I can still get him as long as I just can't let him spawn down there. I can't let him get down there. Oh, that guy's kind of sucks. I can see my house from there, so all my people are gonna die again. It's fine. I was trying to get freaking Nurse Joy into here. Didn't freaking work. Sucks. There's Christmas tree. Oh, don't go. Ooh. Okay, good. You get stuck. That's good news. All right. You're on your own there. What's her face? Elsa? Ella. Sorry, I got freaking let it go on the brain. You know, am I buffed? I am buffed. That's good. What? He can't get down there. Uh-oh. All right. Well then, I guess if he did less DP. Oh, he. Ooh, I did not realize he'd get in here. That's fine. Well, maybe not. What's hitting me? I have no idea what's hitting me right now. Oh, this is not gonna work. I didn't consider this being a thing. Oh god, I need to make like platform there or something. Also, this doesn't work in the sense that those guys get in there, which kind of really screws me over a little bit. Alright, so the, does not work as well. Alright, well, we'll keep going anyway, see what happens, but I get the feeling this will be, I'm not gonna get as far as I did last time. It's possible. Kind of unlikely. Can I, like, shoot down here somehow? What if I guess I could do that. Where's my dragon? He's not appearing where I told him to appear! I guess I could do that. There we go. Cool. Nope, that is not the weapon I want. Yeah, he's cool. Oh, he sure can phase through. Fine, everything's gonna end up fine. Alright. Nope, this is not gonna work. This is definitely not. I need to be flying. Okay, well, maybe. Maybe everything will be fine, anyways. That sucks! I was all excited. I set up all this junk. It's not gonna even work out for me. That's alright. I guess. I mean, well, unless I have a house full of, I'm pretty sure you could jump up to me anyways, right? Where's my mouse? I don't know where my mouse is. Should be pretty easy to figure out where my mouse is based on, like, where general the light beams are coming down from. Damn, I really wanted to freaking beat this episode. You know? The thing is, I can't even, like, really look up a guide on, like, tips on how to beat this any quicker. Because, oh, I don't know how much. I think they have roughly 7 minutes left. We're on wave 9. That's okay, I think. Oh, yeah, but the Ice Queens haven't even shown up yet. Ice Queens are really screwing me over, isn't it? I bet my nurse is dead, too, isn't she? Yep, sure is. Got to try to put her in this house, and she wouldn't get over there. Wow. And of course, as per usual, as soon as I start recording, people are just stomping around upstairs. Oh, that's supposed to be a be quiet, please, or if they're actually leaving the house. I don't know. I never considered that before. Is Ice Queen? No. Wow, Ice Queen's off to wave 11? Really? Jeez. Weird. Huh. Yeah, my portal's up still, but oh, don't camp up yet. Yeah, I guess this isn't really good just because these guys could all appear down here and they get all stuck and that's all just lost points I could be getting. Stop throwing your freaking ornaments at me, you butthole. Yeah, break it, butthole, you. Alright. Christmas Massacre! Oh, oh, oh. Merry Christmas! Oh, oh, oh. Merry Christmas! Oh, oh, oh. I'm out of things to say. Freaking, I can't believe my nurse is dead. I'm assuming she's dead. Is she dead? I guess there's no way for me to really tell, is there? It's like, is there a way for me to get my map on pause? No. It's kind of dumb, to be honest. Walter. Who the heck is even Walter? Ice Queen, here we go. Here we go. So I just gotta do all pro dodge methods. Oh. Oh, my portals are gone. There we go. Yelmir be good against her? I doubt it. She moves around so much, it's really hard to, you know, consistently hit her. I also wonder if it'd be better to not. Is that like her, is that just an attack or is that like a phase 2 thing? Oh, no, I guess not. That's just an attack. Speaking of music. How much time do we have? Roughly 5 minutes to do 4 rounds. I don't know, it's probably doable. I don't know how well we did versus last time. I feel like we're doing better, but that can't be right. That can't be right. Right. Whoa! What is that? Damage North Pole. Oh, that thing. Christmas hook. The stupid cheery music. Well, I can't really tell what the moon looks like. Maybe we could last time. I don't know. Very good. Come on. Type up yet? Oh, I sure can. Try like a rat potion. Oh, I guess my swiftness potion would be good for here, wouldn't it? Alright, guys. Looks like we have around 4 minutes left of you. Bam, 2 more full waves. What? I defeated her and then I got no percent. Don't know what that's about. What's up with that? Let's refresh this now while we can. I wonder, maybe it'll just, well, maybe not. See, like, it'd be better if I just, there we go. I shot downward still, so, like, I could still rain down upon the enemies down below me and hurt her at the same time. I don't know. Let's see, there's this guy. There's this asshole. Oh, she's dead. That's good. What time do we have left? About 3 minutes. I'm looking at my, my enchantment that gives me, armor piercing from the top left. 3 over! The cane one with 3 minutes and then that, so, and the one beside it. So I'll say 3 minutes, alright. I'll defeat Ice Queen here. Arbok! Freaking, you're supposed to be in Pokemon, not in this game. Good thing you left. Ash needs you. Ash, you just kidding, that's not on Ash's team. I know that. I shouldn't be flying up. That's bad, Chris. Die, Yeti, die! Alright. Okay. This isn't any better though, is it? I don't think it is. Cause we got how much time? 3 minutes here. We gotta get through 2 rounds essentially. Alright, I don't think we'll refresh our portals here in a second. We'll do that now. Ah! I'd really like to find like a good moment to do that, you know? Alright, just do it. Just do it. Oh, that's not what I want. Oh, that's not what I wanted. No! I'm all kinds of messing up. Come on, you need to die, please. I feel like I waste so much time replacing the portals. So much potential time, but they're worth it. Easy breezy cover girl. Those are not, that's not really a good spot either. No, this one I want. Oh god, there's no way. How much time do I have? 2 minutes. Less than 2 minutes, really. I should probably like close to like a minute at this point. Fine, everything's fine. Can I heal it? No, I sure cannot. I just need to avoid things better. It's hard, alright? So much stuff going on. Hard to pay attention to all the things. Ooh, we're not gonna reach round 15. Oh, we showing off hard. 14! We're so close! Alright, Ice Queen. I need you dead now, please. Who else we got here? Gingerbread. Whoa, 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 whoa! Give me hearts, please. Give me pizza. P-I-Z-Z-A. Come on, Ice Queen. You need to die now, please. Ooh, a towel. A towel. Just stay down. Don't go too crazy. The music stopped. Shit! So close, but yet so far. We're doing this episode, you guys. This is gonna be a long episode, I guess. What is that? What the balls is that? What is that? I can't mine it, whatever it is. Good lord, that sucks. See you guys in a couple minutes. Okay, we're back in. And it is time, ladies and gentlemen, for more sadness. Alright, here we go. We throw this guy here, this guy here, and two of these guys. Probably I should have that guy already. Good to go, but oh well. Alright, if this fails, I don't know what I'll do. Hopefully we can actually do this time. We almost did it last time. Oh man, there's some guys getting stuck down there. We destroy them though. We do this. Yeah. Maybe if we stick around up here, I don't know. Oh man. Should be like an automatic, like, default weapon set. But if you actually, I have no idea how that would even work. Never mind. I'm being stupid. I will protect my people! Wait, five already? Holy crap. They're just screams. I really feel like, I'm watching like guides and stuff, and like people were like through this event relatively quickly, but like I feel like I should be like doing better. I feel like there's no reason why I shouldn't be able to beat this event. Zero reason at all. You know? I don't know. There you go. I should, can we even like do this? There we go. I think that'll make me better. There you go. The Flareon, or whatever that's called. What is that called? The Morning Star? No, no, that's not it at all. No, no! Abigail! No, that was my nurse, I think. Nope. GG, no more healing with the nursey nurse. Alright, gonna have to watch for about 9 minutes. We're a minute in. Or, yeah, a minute in to 1/10 of the way through, and we're wave 6, so I don't know. I feel like I'm doing great, but then again, I always feel like I'm doing great, and then I just stop doing great, or something, I don't even know. No, it's Skellyman Santa! It's fine. Don't worry, Skellyman Santa. Alright, 2 minutes in. There we go. Okay, my dragon is still here. What is- I wanna know what that is. There's weird spiky balls down there that I can't mine. These throws from there. Who dare do such things? Wave, almost wave 10, or 8, I wave 10, I wish. Wave 8 almost. Alright, fine. Oh, I saw that! I feel I waste so much time! Nope. No, no, no! Okay, both my dragon men are spawned, that's good. I'm gonna waste so much time, but I gotta do it! Just getting some great DPS, you know, gotta get that DPS in Rohan. Okay, tell me we're 2 minutes in. Oh, that's not the most super accurate way to be able to tell how far through an event you are, but you know, it's kind of the best I got, really. I mean, not really, I could still use a timer, but there's no reason why I should be failing this anymore. There's really not. It's kind of embarrassing, you know. Head buff? Nope, can't buff yet. Probably soon. Nope, no, 2 minutes. Blows. We can break that guy down. Quickly, 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 quickly. There we go. Alright. Yeah, I feel like that probably screwed me over a little bit, having to use the fire. I should have filled that whole entrance. I did that. I mean, I'm getting a lot less mobs down there. There's no way for them to get down there now. It's from the spawn down there, but I don't know, man. I wonder if I'm just, like, getting them good luck. They're never gone yet, but they're about to be, I think. I don't even know if it's worth it to just let them despawn and then do it, or just, I guess not. I guess I may as well keep steady. But I can waste kind of a little bit of time by, like, actually spawning them in, you know? Stay ahead of the curve here. Boy, Ice Queen. Here's coming Ice Queen. Here's coming Ice Queen. Ooh, I'm not doing so good on hail. Oh, my heal switches. There's my dragon here. My dragon's up there. Okay, gotta stay on her. This guy though, oh god. Okay. I mean, we're 6 minutes in, we only have 11. I don't know, you guys. Well, if I fail, I'm gonna have to cut this wave out. Look at the frost moon this time, it's a half Christmas tree, that's not what that is at all. God damn, it's like she flies too fast! The asshole flies too fast! You're an asshole! Good god, I can't hit her! She's just too fast, there she goes. Watch her go, watch her fly. I can't believe this, I'm eating pie. That's not the weapon I want. Nope, I've been grounded again! It's her freaking weapons, I swear! We're halfway through the event, I don't know. Let's kill her quickly, then we should be destroyed. Nope. I've been grounded again. Stop ground, the assholes! I have bad feelings. Give me them hearts, please. Need them hearts. Oh my god! Oh, that's a bad place to be grounded. Whew. Wave 12. Place these between waves. There we go.
Get out of here, Yadi!
Lightning scrub. Can I buff? Oh, I can't buff. Well, that doesn't really give me any more attack damage, so I mean. Not for too much. 4 minutes left. I don't know, you guys. I don't think it can be done. Wah wah. She is. I always wonder if that's gonna be better. No, probably not. It's like, do I experiment like that? It's like, no, don't come off your freaking star wrath. That's the perfect weapon to use. It's like, clearly not, because I keep failing this event. But clearly, it's something I'm not doing right here. I don't know what. Stay on top of her. Which time we have left? So, like 3 minutes. There we go. She did. She did. Oh, let's not die, please. That'd be very awkward. Oh, I hate when they get grounded. I don't know what's grounding me exactly. Block it. Oh, wave 13. How much time? 2 minutes in a bit. Okay, let's just focus on Santa until she reappears. I think. The best method here. I don't know. There she goes. Watch her go. Watch her fly. I can't believe all this delicious pie. Gotta watch my summon bowls. See, I don't want to summon them right now. Now's a good time. Oh, I think they just appeared to you. No. Man, we're not even wave 14 yet. Don't hit the president, please. Weird control here. Can I buff? No. There's another ice screen. Are we gonna hit wave 14? We continually hit wave 14 and then we fail. Big rapid build traps. Where is she? Where'd she go? There she is. Get out of your presence! We're wave 14! How much time do we have? A minute. I don't know. Alright, this one. Hit her. Yes. There's another one. Hit Santa, though. Can I buff? No. Ah, 42%! How much time we have? Can we do it? Can we heal? There we go. Heal up. Come on! Kill them all! 50%! Come on! Oh, I think if we kill this one, we're good. No! 87%! That's not good enough! Oh, no. Yeti. Oh, we have less than a minute. Oh, come on! Santa! I did it! Oh my god, I did it! Oh, yes! Yes! Oh my god! Holy crap! Oh, we beat the events. I mean, technically not really, because it keeps going. I think maybe this is where everything gives you drops. Maybe that's why I suddenly got all those drops during the Halloween. Holy crap, you did it, you guys. Oh my god. What, there's more? How many rounds are there? There's points last time. Is there more? I don't know how this works. I'm gonna call that a victory, and then I'm also gonna look up off screen exactly what the heck's going on with that, and then I'll decide from there if it's worth continuing that, because I'm gonna call that a victory. It said get to the, I got to the end of it, but maybe not really. It's at 20 waves. It better not be 20 waves. Because at that point, there's no way to do that without setting up millions of traps. There's no way. Anyways, this is a long episode. I think it's like probably like 32 minutes or something like that. I think. Maybe more. Probably like 33. I don't forget. So thanks everyone for watching. I appreciate all of your faces. In the next one, we will either have some crazy trap set up to defeat all these evil bastards, or we will do a boss round of every single, well, not every single boss in the game, but most bosses in the game, where, yeah. So, yep, thanks a lot for watching, everyone. Talk to you guys next time. My voice is all scratchy. Bye-bye.